your view on the winning goal?
I think we got him. We were doing a good job in their zone and getting them pretty tired. And I think they jumped. They tried to get a little change when we were regrouping, and Kobe made a good stretch pass. And, Pony got his own rebound.
You guys have control of the series now.
Well, you know, it's we like. Of course, we are much happier being up 2-1 than down 2-1. But there's still a lot of hockey to be played, and we're not going to get ahead of ourselves too much. They're a great hockey team. And
you killed off two penalties during overtime.
Yeah.
Can you talk about that?
PK's been great all year, and we're confident with it. We're comfortable going on it. There wasn't any nerves. We really felt like we were going to get it taken care of, and we did.
You guys have something special going on in overtime, three wins in four overtime games.
We're confident going in overtime, despite losing the first one in OT. We were generating chances. We've played a lot of overtime hockey this playoff, and I'm sure there's going to be more.
Let's talk about just what Kobe meant coming back tonight.
I think you could tell that he had more jump in his step, and it was great for him to get those couple points early, huge goal. And, we need him in the lineup. We really need him in the lineup, and you can see what he does when he's in there offensively. He makes things happen.
What kind of boost? Tony get that goal?
Really nice. It was, I mean, didn't matter who it was at that point. It's nice for anyone, but I think Pony's been playing really well this playoff, and it's got to be rewarding for him.
What kind of boost do you think it gives to the team to see the guys, the stars, the guys with the letters on their jerseys, you know, to as active and productive as you guys were tonight?
Well, I think that's the way we need to play. I think we're at the point right now where it doesn't matter who's contributing, who's getting on the score sheet, who's not. We're playing well as a team, and whoever's getting all the recognition, it doesn't matter for us. We're playing a good team game.